We want to write this product as a sum or difference. So we have a product to sum formula that says if you have cosine of alpha times